This is probably going to make a lot of people mad. LZ was allowed to go into Formula Drift and basically all but purchase his license because of the fact that he brings so many fans to the sport. Yeah.